How to enable or disable dynamic refresh rate, DRR, in Windows 11. To enable or disable dynamic refresh rate, DRR, in Windows 11, try, step 1. Ensure your PC supports WDDM 3.0 by XD. Step 2. Choose. The dynamic, enable DRR, or 60/120Hz, disenable DRR, from choose a refresh rate menu under advanced display option in settings.